What's up, guys? It's me back with Bionic Ramen, and today we're making another video. But I don't think this is a vlog what it is, but you're probably wondering, why do I have this napkin on me? Well, first, when I was trying to get, charge a tablet over here to, put it back, under the couch, it has a staple there, and I cut myself. So it's not that bad, but, like, I cut myself right here. I don't think you guys can see it because I can't even see it too. Let me go to the bathroom. I'll show you guys there. Oh shoot, it's bad. There's like even like a bump inside it where it's cut. So yeah, I'm going to the bathroom right now. Why is this thing on? Okay, so if you guys can see, you can. I don't think you guys can see it. Yeah, you guys can might see it. But like, right about. Like, you guys might be seeing it, but like, right about here. I don't think you guys can see it. But then guys, you can see some bumps right over there, if you guys can see them, drop a like, then your vision is kind of good. Yeah, like those bumps, yeah, like you can see right here. See, let me see if I can get a closer look. And this is not my middle finger, this is my thing, this is my thing like I point at, but like so good. Yeah, but that's pretty, like, not good. I cut myself, but I only am like bleeding for a little, but like, it's kind of bad, because I'm bleeding a lot, but like, I rub it off in like a minute, then like, why don't I just like do maybe like a vlog? Well, like, this is a kind of like a short vlog, it's only like 2 minutes and 60 seconds. You know, 2 minutes and like 31 seconds for now. By the way, yeah, I did not cut up like under the couch. I can tell you guys like how did I cut myself? Because why there, like under the couch? Why is there like something stapled there? Well, maybe because where we got to rent the couch, maybe they were just stupid enough to think like, oh look, I dropped something down there. I need to get it. And then I had to cut myself. Even though the bump, oh my gosh, this is bad. I'm freaking hurt as crap. So yeah, so, you guys want to know why I was gone for 5 days, or maybe like, no, not for 5 days, for like a long time, not why I didn't have YouTube? Because like, first I went to Texas for 5 days, kind of awesome, but I had like a rainbow fidget spinner, and also a red one that you can take out the holes, okay. I'm sorry for my language. And by the way, I'm in the house. Great news, I came at the 7, then I came to eat some cereal. And yeah. I'll show you the pic. I can show you the pic and I sent it to Discord. You guys can follow me on Discord. My name is PeePeeSuck. You can follow my friend Wilter 059. And you also have its dog ear. Is this a close look up? One dog. By the way, my baby brother broke it, that's why I'm not working. It's gonna go away. Also guys, if Logan you're watching this, Logan for life, eat pancakes for breakfast, and I know I just said I eat cereal for breakfast because first I don't know how to make pancakes, and second I don't have no pancakes. So yeah, I don't know why pancakes. That's why. But you can't get breakfast things. Even if her mom don't have no pancakes, then tell her I want the fucking pancakes for then if you do that, if I can see a video, you are awesome. And yeah, by the way, this is a hotel. I've been living here, but we're in like almost right beside Jake Paul's neighbor's house. But sucks because I'm not a Jake Pauler, even though he's good. But low gain, 10 mil, man, nice. Golden point. That's my brother, he's a Jake Pauler. Jake, if you're watching this, you suck. It's every other day, bro. You lost your Disney Channel flow. That is on the news. That is on your Twitter. And that is on your Instagram. Boom. All of it. You can't hold it back, man. Third verse ain't real. So why do you make a big deal about it? Do you want to get into the action, too? Man. So, yeah. Also, yeah. Eat pancakes for breakfast. See ya.